Hey y'all. So I want to tell y'all something real quick. So come on in. So a lot of y'all are wondering if I'm gonna go left. And to answer your question, no, I'm not. I'm saying to the far right, because what I intend to do, I believe in, I trust Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior before I would trust a politician. And the reason for that is this. Politicians don't seem to care about the truth. They only care about the 1%. And there's so much more to that. Because when God speaks truth, we have to take it seriously. And Nancy Pelosi, Chuck Schumer, all those in power, hell is calling your name. Y'all better wake up because hell could be calling your name too. Y'all don't y'all thing I'm playing. This is no joke. Because we pay attention to so many of these liberals. And the Republican Party is falling short too. But Jesus Christ is Lord forever. Because he reigns in victory. Once he returns on the day that he's supposed to return. We don't know when he's going to return yet, so don't jump to conclusions on when he's going to return. Jesus is Lord forever. Got it? So, whatever the Democrat Party chooses to do to me will be the day I go to heaven. Trust me, because as how many of in the thousands have I not seen? Nancy Pelosi, Chuck Schumer, Maxine Waters, Bill Gates. All those people y'all continue to support, they're not doing any good for you. And do you know that God hates abortion? He does. He hates abortion. So if you want to please God, do yourself a favor. Don't give in to these politicians, these Democrats nor Republicans. Start putting God first because it's gonna set you free. I remember when I was going through a rough time with my father, and I still kind of am, but have no fear because God is near. And he can do things that no man can do. Can do. So nothing is impossible with God. Those who believe in him shall have eternal life. Those who don't believe in him will be in hell. I will still believe in Jesus Christ believe in God to this very day. This whole thing with insurrection, you ain't seen nothing yet. We're gonna take our kingdom back by force. We're gonna take it back by force. And those of you that don't like what I'm saying right now, hell will be calling your name eventually. Because I'm telling you something right now. If Christianity declines, I will still be a child of God even to this very day. Because the truth of the matter is, y'all just want to hear what you want to hear. And it's... And I'm not going to tell you what you want to hear. I'm not going to bow down. Sorry, it's not going to happen. I will only bow my knee to Jesus Christ. That's the only place where I'll bow my knee. So anybody has a problem with that, you can take it up with him. Because God the Father made me in his own image. And I choose to honor that. Y'all can sit over here with... try to numb me down and try to silence my voice. You're not going to be able to do that. And those of you who don't believe in God, stay far from me. Better yet, y'all can come do whatever you want to me, because I'm not going to budge for nobody. I'm a rapper because God is using this gift to reach many people across the universe. I'm not talking about blacklight. I'm not favoritizing Black Lives Matter, although I'm calling them out one by one. I'm not favoring Antifa. The only one that I fear is God. And that's how it's going to be. I'm going to drop a podcast sometime this week. Sometime next week and let y'all listen in on what I got to say and it's called Chit Chat Live. Not to be confused with Diamond and Silk Chit Chat Live, but I want to do this so that way everybody who has an opinion will be able to express it freely. So I believe in free speech. Okay, anyway. Love y'all. Talk to y'all later. God bless everybody. Have a good day. I'm possibly going to drop the podcast as early as tomorrow. Until next time. Bye.